My name is Rich Pearson. I'm currently Student Union President of Falmouth Nexus Students Union, and I am also a professional mountain biker. Trails riding is the sport of getting over any kind of given obstacle on a mountain bike. It's an extreme sport, and it's called that for a reason. It's because it's fairly dangerous at times.
When I was a kid, my mum always used to say I was never scared enough. She paid for a tattoo for me to have done for my birthday, which is this little one on my wrist. It says fear on it.
It's an important part of life, I think, for anyone, especially if you, take part in an extreme sport or something. There aren't a lot of things that scare me, really. Flying, I hate flying. My other main job and responsibilities do affect my ability to ride if I wanted to still be a full-time professional rider, but I think the opportunities are still out there and available to me, and I probably would still do it. Having, broken my legs 3 times, broken my nose about 4 or 5 times, I've had about 7 or 8 concussions and stuff. My dad always sort of thought, when's he going to learn? He's going to learn at some point, right? It's like the moth going to the flame. Throughout my life, the constant has been this bike, and it's scared me into doing this sport. I didn't do this sport because I wanted to pursue fear or anything. I kind of did it because I was afraid that I wouldn't fit in anywhere else. It's still that child inside of you that is still the little thing that's scared, which you can never get rid of, you can never get away from. With 99% of the things you ever do with trials or any kind of extreme sport or life, you're never going to be in that perfect sort of mindset. You have to take it that some things in life are just scary and you are going to be outside of your comfort zone. So you just have to have a go at things, really.
It's not thrill-seeking, in fact, it's actually somewhat looking for something quieter in life.